The third shooting happened here on Binford Drive around 5 o'clock last night. An 18-year-old woman was shot after getting into a fight with a 16-year-old. She is expected to survive, and police are still investigating.